Well, hello and welcome YouTube. I'm going to show you how to put a crawfish on a hook. Okay, well first you want to get your crawfish. Okay. Okay, you want to get it like this. Stick it right up through the head, like so. Then push it all the way down to your hook. Then put it right through the back. I like to put it down through the back because that's where fish go for, especially brown. Okay. Just like that. Okay. I'll show you it. Thank you for watching.